Today's video is for all those Windows 7 users who are accustomed to it but fed up with the aging and out of fashion look of Windows 7 and want to experience the look of Windows 10 without having to give up on Windows 7. There are numerous transformation packs available on the internet that make it possible for Windows 7 users to transform into Windows 10, and it does not require clean install Windows 10. You can change the entire look of your copy of Windows 7 without having to install Windows 10. These Windows 10 transformation packs are available free of cost and can easily be downloaded and installed. In addition, these transformation packs are safe to use and you can uninstall them whenever you change your mind. Windows 10 transformation pack I'm going share with you does not install any toolbar, spyware, malware and other shitty stuff. Though it suggests you to change homepage in your web browser, but you can exclude it while installing it. As far as my personal experience is concerned, there is no harm in installing this transformation pack. But just to be on the safe side and avoid any potential inconvenience, creating a system restore point is highly recommended. So before proceeding any further, don't forget to create a system restore point to go back if anything goes wrong. Hopefully everything is now clear to you. Let's start off with downloading. We need to download and install WinRAR or any other good file extraction tool to extract the transformation pack. You may find download links to download WinRAR and Windows 10 transformation pack version 6 in video description. After having downloaded, install WinRAR and then extract transformation pack. After having extracted, begin installing it. Please save your work. The installation process will reboot your PC twice. Upon trying to install it, you will be asked to reboot your PC. A restart is required. Click Yes to restart your PC. After restart, again, double-click on Transformation Pack Installer to kick-start the transformation process. Default settings are best. Don't make any changes except set Windows X Live as default home page option. It will change default home page in all installed web browsers if you don't remove checkmark from this option. Click Install. Transformation process will take a while, so sit back and relax. Click OK to restart. Click Agree to accept terms and conditions. Click OK. Give transformation pack some time to complete the transformation process. Congratulations, you've successfully transformed your copy of Windows 7 into Windows 10 without clean install and upgrading. You can go back to Windows 7 default look anytime by uninstalling this transformation pack. I hope today's video has been informative and useful to you. I'm ready to help you out if you run into any problem. You may ask for help in the comment section. I will do my best to solve your problem as soon as possible. Stay tuned, stay blessed, and don't forget to like, subscribe, comment and share.